Hello and welcome to the Gungeon. We've not defeated the Bolt's Past, so we're going to continue on to the Bolt's Past. Blank bullets and third-party controller. Sure! Why not? Do I have Rainbow Run installed again? I do! Okay. I think this was a detriment to me, actually, so I don't know what this is. Sprun, the way of the guns. Oh, wait. Yeah, this thing falls after me and can block bullets, right? So I can kind of use it as a way to kind of like just retreat and just let it block bullets for me. That'll be good for some bosses, right? Oh my god. Son of a bitch. I realized way too late that those were grenades. My first instinct is just attack and kill. Second instinct is analyze what is it I'm attacking and killing. God dang it. Get away. So I should try and get a gun from a chest. Maybe the second world or the oublet will have a chest that would be amenable to me having a gun. Where is, all right, there's my water. So I want to pull them up and away from the water. Come on, buddy. All right, lead them up. Lead them up. Come on, come on. Yep. Go ahead. Fuck you. Fuck you. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Thank you. Good. I did not click it. There it goes. Well, here's the boss. Not like I'm gonna get any more powerful, and I either kill him or I don't. And, yeah, I think I've got a chance. That was nearly the death of me right there, right off the bat, though. It was chalice. Oh, Sprun saved me. Sprun saved me. Sprun saved me so much. Holy shit. That was perfect. That was a perfect run. Hell yeah. That was a... I think that showed a tremendous skill on my end. Y'all can be... decide for yourselves. But that was... a very tense moment for me. All right, we just need one key. You know what? I need to remember. Come on. Break. 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 Thank you. I'm scared of them blowing up. I'm scared of the chest blowing up. without having a projectile, I'm just scared that it's going to blow up in my face. Yeah. We are one away from projectile. I should be able to buy the last health from the shop. Never mind. The game made me a liar. I don't want to go into the oublette without my projectile. No. It's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. Damn. Okay. Well, that's the way the cookie crumbles, I guess. I go into the oublette without a projectile. Let's see what we get. Blank bullets are right there, but so is third-party controller. And I didn't realize third-party controller is a... You know what? Let's see what blank bullets is. The best offense. What is blank bullets? Projectile impacts can trigger a short-range blank. Hmm. That would be better, or that would be usable, if I had a frickin' projectile. Come on, drop a health. One health is all I ask. That's money. Fuck. God damn it. I feel like I should probably just restart this or something. Because this is just going to take fucking forever if I never get a projectile. And I should have chosen to get the third-party controller as the new item to test out. Because it was a gun. I need the shop to be open, and I need the shop to sell me a projectile for health. I actually need the shop to sell me two health. Two full hearts. Halfway there. I just need one heart from the gun from this level. Do you have the heart in you to do such a thing? To do such a kindness? Mr. Oublette, please be kind. Get away. Mr. Oublette is not being kind. Fucking Christ. That felt terrible because I know I could have dodged that easily. Oh, now he starts giving me health. And I lose that health that it granted upon me. I'm not even mad at the game, because all of the bad things that have happened so far have been due to my own fault. It's just been bad choices that have led me down to this path right now. So I can't even be mad at the game saying that it's bullshit, because it's not bullshit. It's actually been relatively fair so far. Now, I'm not saying this game gets a free pass. It can certainly be fucking bullshit. But not right now. No! 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 I don't care. I want this. I just need to know when to fold them, and I knew when to fold them there. Oh my god, that was gonna take way too long. Way too long. We're gonna buy this. It's a good safety gun. It's a good safety gun. Fuck! God! Shit! Everything dies! No! No! Way too early in the run for that to happen. The fuck? He hasn't let us down yet. I forgot that I get projectiles with full health. Oh, it's so nice having a projectile. Down here because we have a projectile, so I can destroy the chest without worry of it blowing up. And the time where I wish the chest wouldn't drop not junk, or was wanting the chest to drop junk upon it being destroyed, it drops an item. Dang it. What the fuck is he doing here? Okay, I didn't even realize that Shades was so far down. Okay, that was a useless blank. Yeah, that was truly oh my god, I panicked. That was a panic blank. I just need to find the shop, buy a key. Go to the oublette. or if the game would be so kind to drop me a key. It's not. Junk. Junk. Man, the chests were... They were wanting to give me stuff. Key or no key, those chests wanted to give me their contents. That's gotta be the most unlucky bout of having luck. Right? Would be good. Yeah, we'll take it. Okay. Scared the crap out of me. Junk, 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 junk! I would have laughed my ass off if it... God damn it, God damn it. I'm not laughing my ass off anymore. I need the shop, and I need it now, and I need health. I'm not restarting. I will die here in this room if it requires me to do so, but it's probably not gonna happen like that. I will stand my ground. It's gonna be such a bad fight. It's fine. I mistimed. I had mistimed. There we go. There we go. Better timing. Better timing. Get back here. Get back here. Jelly. All of that for an extra chest. I don't think it was worth it. For the item that I picked up, I don't think it was worth it. I would love this, but I don't have anything. Let's just see what the third-party controller is. What do you do? What? What? Okay. That I don't like. No fan of that weapon. What is that weapon even going to do against bosses? Like, if the boss has ads, I guess? But, like, I don't think it's gonna do much against a boss. What the fuck was that? Yeah. No, wait, wait, wait! Attack your master! I hate this run so much. It is so cursed. God damn. Why did I even control him? I controlled him to get hurt by the explosion. You, sir, assuming direct control. Out his laser eye attack. That was perfect? How was that perfect? I won't complain, but that didn't seem perfect. Is this the ration? This doesn't look like the ration. Ring of triggers. Items equal guns. Okay, that was the wrong item to get. That was probably, arguably, the worst item I could have chose. That's a useless room to go through. I'm not even gonna attempt anything in it. Shop is there. I don't really need him, but I'll unlock him anyway, so I have a warp point. And, you know what, we'll go through him in case we see the area we need to go to. Save that for later. Hey, it was the right choice. Come at me. I'm on the right timing. I was on the right timing. That was wonderful. Fucking goddamn it. He pushed me out of the way too much. Now I really gotta just get in there. So close. You could have helped a little bit more in that situation. Now, we should have a health dispenser right now. So, that thing that we saved for later, we actually got to use it immediately afterwards, basically. Okay, that's power. That is good power, but I need a better gun. There are definitely ways to play the bullet where you just use blasphemy, but you have to safeguard the projectile that you have so much for that to actually be an enjoyable run. Because otherwise, it's just going to take a billion years, and who has time for that? Thank you. found the shop. Shop is just selling. No entrances out of the shop. Could go buy more blanks, I guess. And there goes my projectiles. Oh, boy. Well, this is why we bought the gun. Fuck you. Fuck you. Alright, the High Priest is gonna kill me. The High Priest is going to just straight murder me. Like running into him, and it keeps sending me out in a weird position. Okay, I felt like that last hit was bullshit. And there's a friend on this level. You're the boss? Huh. Okay, so I want to stay on this level and actually explore, because there's stuff to unlock. Unless I die. Unless I fucking die. Where is that dude? We need to rescue the dude. No. Maybe. Yes. Yes, this is the room. Okay. It's the only explanation. I keep having to get my helmet and wind up here, locked up, and then you just let me out so you can kick the helmet again. It's madness. Talk to me in the breach next time you are there and wash your damn feet. Progress! You know what? I don't feel like I have the patience to go through another level with no projectiles, so we're just going to go to the fifth chamber and go as far as I can, knowing that I'm going to fail. So let's just get this, because the Patriot, I think, is probably one of the better ones. Oh, God damn it. God damn it. Holy shit. Yeah. I'll be honest, I kind of gave up at the end there. I just felt exhausted. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, click that like button and subscribe to the channel below. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time.